It's an advanced dance for sure. I actually made a beginner slash intermediate version of this dance already. Already filmed it and went, I need to do another one. I want something harder to this too. So I made an advanced combination to this. I would say version, but they are not at all the same dance. It's not like Pikachu and then Raichu. It's like Pikachu and then Articuno. So anyway, we're doing, what is this song? Sour Candy by Lady Gaga featuring BLACKPINK. So I'm really excited about this song. I'm really excited to teach you this dance. I wanted to put it out there right away that this is a very difficult dance. So this might end up being one of my hour-long tutorials because I like to explain things and that just takes forever. But I also not only want to explain it, I want to give us time to do it over and over and over again like I'm teaching a class. I'm treating these tutorials as if I'm teaching you. And in my head, I'm envisioning some of you guys are getting it, and then other people are struggling. And I'm always going to go back to pick up the struggling people. Like, no, 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 let's do that again. Let's get this. So that's why my tutorials are an hour long, and I don't know why I needed to explain that at the beginning, but there it was. Let's get started. So the beginning of this, I want you to improv. There's this ding, 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 ah, da, 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 ah. I want you to do whatever you want there. Anything you want. Make noise. Ding, 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 ah. Okay? You do that four times or three times or two times or however many times you want to do it. You'll hear it in the song. And then I'll count, well, over those, I'll count 5, 6, 7, 8, and we will start. You have military time step, military time step. So step, shuffle, hop, ball, change, step, shuffle, hop, ball, change. And then you have drag, heel, slap. So you have 1, 2, 3, 4, and you're gonna drag this right foot, drop the heel, slap your left foot. So on a tiny floor with slats, it doesn't really work all that well, but. So as you drag, once you put your weight on this one drags heel and then slap this one, put your weight on it. Make sure that you put your weight on it. So it's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 10, 6. And you have your weight on this foot, shuffle, cramp, roll, toe, toe. So you did 5 and 6 and a 7 and a 8. So just do that part from 5 and 6. So 1, 2, 3, 4. 5 and 6 and a 7 and an 8. Let's do that again. 1, 2, 3, 4. 5, 10, 6, and a 7, and an 8. Now it's like way faster than that. So let's do it like way faster than that. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 10, 6, and a 7, and an 8. One more time. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 10, 6, and a 7, and an 8. So let's do it from military time step. It makes a whole lot more sense. I'm starting in a very weird part. So it's gonna go 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 10, 6. Let's do it. 5, 6, slower. Step, shuffle, hop, ball, change. Step, shuffle, hop, ball, change. Drag, hold, slap. One more time that tempo. 5, 6, 7, 8. Step, shuffle, hop, ball, change. Step, shuffle, hop, ball, change. Drag, hold, slap. A little bit faster. 5, 6, 7, 8. You're here. I'm going to keep going. If you need to go back, you always have that pause rewind option, okay? So you're here. Your right foot's free. Now we're going to slow it down a little bit. We have a back essence and a back essence. But this essence starts with the stamp. So we're starting in a slightly different spot. It's going to go stamp, stamp, ball, change, stamp, stamp, ball, change. And then you have two Cincinnati's starting with a step. Step, stamp, heel, start, full, full, step, stamp, full, step, full, full, step. So because this is a little bit different from what a lot of you guys are used to, I'll definitely go over this part a little bit more. So you just did, and a 7 and an 8, and 1 and 2, and stamp, stamp, ball, change, step, stamp, ball, step, stamp, ball, step, stamp, push, step, stamp, ball, step. So from stamp, stamp, ball, change, 5, 6, slow, up, stamp, stamp, ball, change, stamp, stamp, ball, change, nice and slow. 5, 6, 7, 8. Stamp, stay, fall, two, stamp, stay, fall. Step, stay, fall, 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 fall. Faster. 5, 6, 7, 8. Stamp, stay, fall, two, stamp, stay, fall, two. Cincinnati, Cincinnati. One more time. 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4. Go from the top, from military time step. 5, 6, 7, 8, 7, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. That's what it sounds like. Let's do that again now that we know. 5, 6, 7, 8. One more time. 5, 6, 7, 8. Military time step. Military time step. Drive. Go, 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 go. Back. So it's probably the transition from. So make sure you have shuffle, 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 shuffle. Your weight goes all the way over here so that you can go one. From the top. First time you do it with music is never supposed to be good. Remember that. That's what you want to improv. Those. Ready? 5, 6, military concept. Maybe it was good, maybe it wasn't. Let's try it again. Military time step is how it starts. Stamp, but No, it's step to football change. I had to look at the next step. Every step in tap dance is a preparation for the next step. So says my teacher, so say I to you. So since every step in tap dance is a preparation for the next step, in order to teach this, I should have looked at the next one. So it's step to a full ball change with your heel up. Step to a full ball change, and then you have an arif that crosses, and then dig spank heel that also crosses, and then you have toe toe. So I'm going to break that down. You had just done one, two, and a three, and four. Then you have 5 feet and a 6 and a 7 and a 8 dance. So it happens all as one sentence. And a 7 and a 8 dance. So from step shuffle ball change, you have step shuffle ball change and a riff, dig, spank, heel, toe, toe. I realize I'm facing this way, you guys may not be able to see that. I really need to get a mirror. Now that I can like go shopping again, I can like go get a mirror and really set this place up. So that step, you had step, shuffle, ball, change, and a riff, dig, spank, heel, toe, toe. So it crosses over the foot and a riff, and then dig, spank, heel, and then toe, toe. I mirrored it for you guys so it would look like the same feet. So anyway, we have toe over and a riff, heel, slap, step, shuffle, ball, change, and a riff, dig, spank, heel, toe, toe. So timing-wise, slowly, it goes 1, 2, and a 3, and 4. 5, and a 6, and a 7, and an 8. So let's do that. Your weight stays on your left foot at the end. 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, and a 3, and 4. Step, 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 ball, change, and a wrist, dig, spank, heel, toe, toe. All right, a little bit faster, tiny faster. 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, and a 3, and 4, 5, and a 6, and a 7, and an 8, same tempo, one more time, 5, 6, 7, toe, toe, and a rip, heel, slap, step, 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 and a rip, heel, toe, 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 right, faster, because it's faster than that, 5, 6, 7, 8, 5, 6, 7, 8. hardest part of that last part is where your weight is, because my weight keeps falling back and I keep not having control. So I really need to pitch forward so that I can have control. Because if your weight's too far back, you won't have any control over that. Get close to the ground. So again. I didn't mirror it that time, I'm sorry. So we're here. You have jump onto the right, rond de jambe your left foot out. One, two. So you got toe, toe, one, two. And then you have paradiddle, paradiddle. So you go eight, and one, two, and a three, eight, and a four. So just getting that traffic pattern. You just did five and a six and a seven and a eight and one, two, and a three, and a four. So one more, let's go actually from step shuffle ball change. From the step shuffle ball change and a repeat until grab, step, paradiddle, paradiddle. One more time, let's do it. Five, six, seven, eight. Step shuffle ball change and a repeat until grab, down, paradiddle, paradiddle. Again. Then you have dig spank heel shuffle heel toe heel. Dig spank heel shuffle heel toe heel. I call it en croix because it's front side back. I mean, obviously that's what en croix means, but I just, when I write this set down, it's just en croix because this is my en croix paradiddle set. Dig spank heel shuffle heel toe heel. Dig spank heel shuffle heel toe. Dig spank heel to the front, shuffle heel to the side, toe heel to the back. So you just did one, two, and a three, and a four, a dig spank heel shuffle heel toe heel. One more time, just do that. So you're here. Five, six, seven, eight. Drive, step, paradiddle, paradiddle. You finish it off with double paradiddle stamp. So you just did, let's go from step shuffle ball change, and then we'll talk about that ending just to make sure we have that transition, that's the word. So you have five, six, seven, eight. You have step shuffle ball change and a rhythmic shuffle ball drive. Put out a part two, but I wanted to keep this one short because again my video is keeping an hour long. So one more time from step shuffle ball change. Five, six, seven, eight. Step, jump, pull, ball, change, and the wrist thing, sink, go, go, go. Try from toe over. So you're gonna go seven, eight, one, two, and a three, and four, five, and a six, and a seven, and an eight, and one, two, and a three, and a four, and a five, and a six, and a seven, and a eight. So now let's actually do that with me counting you in. Five, six, seven, eight.
Thank you.
I at least think it's extremely hard. And it's very hard to convey and teach, but I hope you guys had fun with it. There is a second part to this. If I get enough requests, I will release the second part. It just depends how much you guys like it, how much you guys jive with it. This is a little bit different from a lot of the other stuff I've put up. So stylistically, difficulty level, let's see how you guys like it. Let me know, and then I will put out a part two if you want. So I had a great time. Finally, I filmed a video with barely any lawn equipment noise. And yeah, so as always, subscribe if you want more. And there are plenty of other videos that you can try. There's advanced, intermediate, beginner, extreme advanced, something that I called intermediate that I totally lied is not intermediate, but I didn't realize until halfway through the video. But it's okay. And as always, thank you for dancing with me.